I feel great. I mean, had a long break, and I felt like I needed that to kind of recharge myself and start practicing again. It's I feel good now. I spent some time with in the summer house and just like normal stuff, swimming. The weather was great in Finland last month. It was like plus 30. It was insane. We went to see Hartikainen in Kuopio and a couple of trips inside the Finland, but we didn't go anywhere abroad.
Can you say about your just shape before pro practice, before ice practice?
Yeah, we'll see. I feel good, but we'll see on the ice. I skated 3 times before I came here, so we'll see. Gonna work with, we got a new goalie coach, and it's gonna be interesting to see what kind of stuff he likes to do and how that's gonna work. I'm very excited about that. It's a good opportunity, and really wanna improve my game. And still, even though I'm getting a little bit older now, so I still wanna be better.
What do you expect next season? What do you want?
No, I want the cup. That's why I'm here, and I think we have a good chance to do it. Like we had a good chance last year, but just in the end it didn't really work out. But now I think we have even better chance now.